Did you know that you can take photos in different ways? People usually use the shutter button to take pictures. But you can also, for example, on Samsung, you can take pictures with a hand gesture, the volume keys, or with a second shutter button. While on iPhone, you can take pictures with a shutter, volume keys, or with a timer. If you take a lot of photos and many of them are similar, you can clean them with this app called Mobile Clean, which you can get from Wondershare's website.